Hey, what's up, guys? This is Bradlebees. I'm here, just got out of class, spring break, saw Wickedshrapnel do it. I'm gonna try and do the 12 Dorito Loco challenge. I got an online timer that's gonna start at 15 minutes and count down. Alright, so here we go. One down in 50 seconds. They really do taste good, by the way. The core really does taste good. I mean, the shell tastes amazing. All right, so just past the halfway mark. Got 8 minutes and 40 seconds left. Ugh. Something tells me these last six are going to be way harder. Starting to get a little bit full. The Doritos kind of get overwhelming after a while. Oh, man. Two tacos left, 2 minutes and 35 seconds left. Let's go. You gotta rise above it, even when you're getting full. How do you think those Jamaicans did it in Cool Runnings? Let's go. Oh man. All right, 1 minute for this last taco. Oh man. All right, so I finished in 14 minutes, 59 seconds. Oh, and I don't feel too good. And yeah, so I definitely don't suggest this. Oh man. Thank God that's over. All right, guys.